summertime, under the blackened sky, the world belongs to